Hello investors, I'm Shantini K. Rao, working as financial analyst at ClearTax. When we talk about investing for long term, there are many advantages that comes with it. Among them, the most important is the reduced volatility. Long-term investments tend to be less volatile as compared to short-term investments. In fact, the longer you stay invested, the more you will be able to stomach temporary ups and downs. Historically too, riskier assets like stocks have delivered better returns when invested long-term than the less volatile short-term assets like money markets. For instance, an investor who seeks high returns and has that kind of risk appetite will go for equity funds. They may deliver an average return of around 12 to 15%. This is much higher as compared to the 7 to 9% average returns of short-term and low-risk debt funds. And that's why equity funds are essentially meant for longer time horizons of at least 5 years. As some of you may be aware that there are two ways to invest. One is to make a one-time investment for a period of say 5 years. The other method is to invest a smaller amount every month for the same period through an SIP or a systematic investment plan. SIP helps to average out the overall cost of investment. Your regular SIPs fetch more number of units at low prices, and when the prices go up, you get lesser units. So in the long run, your overall investment cost gets reduced, so you get more returns. Another factor at play here is the power of compounding. It contributes immensely to wealth creation as the previous period's gains are reinvested and make interest on them in the following periods. You tend to accumulate additional interest on the interest already earned. So, what are you waiting for? Start today, start investing.